side of the net. Scheifele is in the middle. Stastny goes to the front of the goal. Laine fires a shot. Saros the save. Stastny scores. On the rebound, UC Saros is scored upon by Paul Stastny, his second of the game, and it's 4-1 Jets.
Well, how about the series Stastny has had, and what an input he has made into this lineup. But it's a heavy shot a long way away by Laine. It just can't be controlled by Saros and the quick hands of Stastny. Shot comes through the crowd, jumps up a little bit just as Saros is going to grab that with his glove. He opens the five hole, and it's Stastny's quick hands. We talked about good sticks defensively. How about good sticks offensively? He beats the glove of Saros there off the wickets and in, and Cheveldayoff and company pretty excited about that 3-goal lead with 8 to go.